Vietnam, go!
Hi! Let's make some carrot here. Let's enjoy the moment. Mahirap po pala lang ito ng ano. Ice cream.
And it's a beautiful Sunday morning, and guess what? This is my first time to host an event at Debu. Na morning gaganapin dahil nga maulan itong Agosto, kaya naman kasama natin ang Adrian De Peralta's Events and Catering Services. Ayan o. Kasama po natin ang owner and manager. Hi, welcome to my vlog. This is Adrian De Peralta of ATV. Ayan. It's a beautiful Sunday morning. Stay blessed.
Thank you,
yes, kasama po natin ang head coordinator. Ayan. Si Jimuel. And the rest of the staff. Okay naman. O, diba? O. Napakalinis. Diba? Ang kanilang gawain talaga. O. From the food preparation to the setup. Grabe. Come and avail their newest promo and package. Diba? Ginawa lang daw po nila Kenneth and Jemuel ng half day,
yes,
ang setup
half day.
Pero bongga, pakantabayanan po ang buong setup because timeless walk ko na naman po ulit. Hi Kevin, hi Josh. Pwede ka na magpinis na. Ipa, ahad natin yung telepon. Kaway ka dito. Para sa YouTube ko. Yan, smile. Okay, good. Kaway, photographer.
Tayo ka muna.
Tomorrow, bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just think about tomorrow, clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow. Till there's none, when I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick up my chin and grin and say, yes, I'll come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow, come what may.
Kay Sir Josh, our official photographer and videographer, Josh Photography. Thank you so much, our official photographer and videographer. Ayan. Palakpakan naman po natin. To Adrian De Peralta's events and catering services owned and managed by Mr. Adrian De Peralta, thank you as well. Palakpakan naman po natin for the setup, decor, and design. To our official may hair and makeup artist, yung dalawang napakagaling na makeup artist from San Fernando City, palakpakan naman po natin sila. To Ayan Pro for the gowns, maraming salamat Sheila Vidal Pingay and JP Pingay. To the provider of our food and dessert, cakes and cupcakes and other sweets, Ayan, thank you so much. Palakpakan naman po natin sila. And to the our sound system, palakpakan din po natin, syempre, diba? Ang parte ng pamilya na ni Grisha. And of course, Grisha, thank you so much for entrusting yung event sa akin. Though, we are all busy, and then, since si mama mo ay hindi naman malay yung kaibigan natin, diba? Kaya naman napunta ako dito sa event mo. Isa lang din ang gusto kong sabihin sa'yo. As a teacher, as educator, tama naman yung sabi nila, it is part of your growth and development na magka-boyfriend at na-experience maligawan. Diba? It's normal to have a boyfriend, but you should know your limitations. Tama din yung sabi ng mga iba that you need to focus nowadays sa pag-aaral because education would be your best investment that no one and nobody can grab it from you. Education nowadays is a social equalizer. As what is merely stated in the four goals of SLC, diba? One is academic excellence. So, you need to excel academically. Because true love really wins. Ang totoong pag-ibig nakakapag-antay. Diba? It's normal to have a boyfriend. It's okay as long as you need to set limitations. Because it is better to have love and lust than never to have love at all. Diba? Mas maganda maranasan na in love at maranasan na ipag-relasyon kaysa hindi mo naranasan masaktan at maging masaya sa tanan ng buhay mo. Now that you're 18, Trisha, eto lang ang gusto naming marinig sa'yo. Ano ang message mo sa lahat ng dumalo, sa lahat ng nagpuyat, sa lahat ng nagpagod just to make your event possible? Pangalawa, gusto naming marinig kung may mga bagay kang dapat ipag-sorry sa iyong mama at papa. Mga bagay na dapat mong ipag-thank you, ipagpasalamat kila mama at papa at sa iyong mga kabatid. At kung dapat kang may ipag-I love you sa iyong mama at papa at iyong mga ate, ano yung mga bagay na yan? It is just right and proper to give thanks to them because I love you to them because you're 18 now. And lastly, if you're 18 now, 10 years from now, you are 28. If 10 years from now, you're 28, sino na nga ba si Grisha kapag ang edad niya ay 28? Ladies and gentlemen, make way to the loving, to the caring, and to the very accommodating, dashing, and lovely Grisha.